We have shied away from bringing in vulnerability concept into the world of mobility for some time. And I think this is the first ever discussion on that. And I'm extremely happy. Now, migration is an individual endeavor. That we have to be very clear. It is not something group, it is not something state, it's not something business, it is an individual endeavor. What is vulnerability? Vulnerability refers to inability to react, to address something adverse which comes out of an adverse environment. So, as an individual, you cannot protect yourself. If you want to create a safe, orderly situation for all migrants, it will come straightway into the conflict of state sovereign rights. So that's where the negotiation would help be held. In the last session, I will share with you my own thoughts as to how, in the Global Compact, Bangladesh proposed as to what they need to do in terms of protecting vulnerable community, but at the same time, creating a space for state to have the sense of sovereignty. Thank you.